KDE Plasma 6.0.4. This latest release from the KDE project is jam-packed with exciting new features and important fixes that promises to make your desktop experience smoother and more enjoyable than ever before. So, let's break it down. Let's kick things off with one of the standout features of KDE Plasma 6.4, the ability to select multiple wallpapers. Now, customizing your desktop background has never been easier or more fun. Whether you want to create a slideshow of your favorite images or mix and match different themes, Plasma's got you covered. But that's just the tip of the iceberg. In this release, the task manager in Plasma has received a significant enhancement. Have you ever struggled to read text in the task manager, especially when your taskbar is narrow? Well, fret no more. With KDE Plasma 6.4, the text in the task manager now adjusts dynamically to ensure optimal visibility regardless of your taskbar width. Now let's talk about Discover, Plasma's versatile package manager. With this update, Discover has received a substantial speed boost, particularly when fetching information about large offline updates. Say goodbye to long wait times and hello to a more responsive and efficient package management experience. Another exciting improvement in KDE Plasma 6.4 is the seamless integration of sandboxed apps with the desktop environment. Have you ever tried to drag and drop files from your desktop into a sandboxed app only to encounter frustrating limitations? Well, those days are over. Thanks to the integration with the portal system, file transfer between the desktop and sandboxed apps now works flawlessly. Moving on to the kickoff application menu, KDE Plasma 6.4 brings some much-needed refinement to enhance your navigation experience. Have you ever found it challenging to navigate through app categories in kickoff, especially when scrolling down? With this update, that's no longer an issue. Now you can smoothly scroll through categories and find what you need with ease. For users on the Plasma X11 session, there are some exciting new improvements to explore. First off, you can now close the desktop grid page on the overview effect using the same keyboard shortcut that opens it. This small but handy tweak makes managing your virtual desktop a breeze. Additionally, inactive virtual desktop thumbnails in the overview effect now come to life, providing you with a more dynamic and interactive overview of your workspace. These enhancements not only improve usability but also add a touch of polish to the overall desktop experience. Plasma Wayland users have plenty to look forward to in KDE Plasma 6.4 as well. One notable improvement is the fix for the color picker dialog, which previously returned incorrect colors when applying an ICC profile. With this fix, color accuracy is greatly improved, ensuring that your visual content looks its best. Another welcome change for Plasma Wayland users is the updated clipboard menu behavior. Previously, the clipboard menu would sometimes disappear underneath Always On Top windows, causing frustration for users. However, with KDE Plasma 6.4, this issue has been resolved, allowing you to access your clipboard history without any interruptions. Of course, no software update will be complete without addressing pesky bugs and glitches. In KDE Plasma 6.4, several crashes and issues have been identified and fixed to ensure a smoother and more stable user experience. From closing notification icons to dragging windows off screen, this fix tackles a wide range of issues that users may encounter in their day-to-day usage of Plasma. But it's not just crashes that have been addressed in this update. KDE Plasma 6.4 also brings fixes for various other issues, including improvements to the Spectacle screenshot utility, better support for touchpad gesture in Task Manager, and fixes for memory leaks in certain widgets. These enhancements not only improve the overall stability of the desktop environment, but also enhance its usability and performance. And let's not forget about the improvements to the systemd-enabled startup process in KDE Plasma 6.4. Previously, users may have encountered issues when trying to log out within 60 seconds of logging in. However, with this update, that issue has been resolved, providing users with smoother and more reliable startup experience. Last but not least, KDE Plasma 6.4 addresses a localization issue related to the date information in various clock widgets. With this fix, users can enjoy a more accurate and consistent experience across different languages and regions. In summary, KDE Plasma 6.04 is a significant update that brings a wealth of improvements and fixes to the desktop environment. Whether you're a long-time Plasma user or just getting started, this enhancement promises to elevate your desktop experience to new heights. So be sure to keep an eye out for the update in your favorite Linux distributions, repositories, and take your desktop to the next level with KDE Plasma 6.04. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you on the next one.